humble reader pays attention. I have very important news for you. My heart is heavy.
Good day, Kamine!
Thank Kira, you came.
Vulnerable here. We need to act fast.
Yeah!
Take my car. I don't need it.
The Golden Path is trying to create a boogeyman with all these tall tales about one person.
Please! Please don't!
Bio Reno, you are listening to
Radio Free Kira. Ravi Rana here. It is no secret that Kira isn't on good financial footing. But if Anita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money, actually paying doctors and teachers. Maybe we can get some vaccinations going. Okay, sure. It'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that. Wanna know why, you guys? Because
Cecilio thinks every day.
Many thanks! I hope we meet again. Your business is much. Come see me anytime, my friend.
Tony, come on!
Anita, are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the Golden Bath, the one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage. I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay. Tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation. The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it, he's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
I'll do it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I need you to take Noor's brick factory without destroying it. We'll put it to good use later. Ajay, be careful, huh? It's very well guarded.
Thank you.